A driver crashed through the New Hampshire State Liquor Store in Merrimack this morning. Nobody was injured. No customers were inside at the time, but there was a lot of alcohol lost. Police say the 78-year-old driver was parking when he accidentally hit the gas instead of the brake. They did not say if he's going to face any charges. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.